To watch Harold just enjoy life. There was no separation between the family life and the career life.
Hi, my name is Wes Jessup. I'm the executive director of the Northwest Museum of Arts and Culture.
We learned of a private collection. It was a significant collection that represented mature work from Harold. It was an incredible variety of work to share with the community.
The public will see this sort of other side of Harold Balazs. He's often associated with his sense of humor. He was pretty irreverent. You can kind of see it in his use of materials, that he's playing with things, he's not taking himself too seriously, but he did believe in the importance of art and humanity.
With Harold's legacy, it's an opportunity to tell the story of a creative spirit.